Hi, and welcome back to my channel. I am Diamond76 Home Decor on a budget. And for today's video, now I normally go live on Fridays, but for this project, I'm not going to be able to do that. What you're looking at in front of you is two lamps that I just put tape on, and I use, as you can see, I use the blue painter's tape. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to take them outside and I'm going to paint them, and I'm going to show you the paint color in just a moment. And these are the drum shades that I took off, as well as the light bulbs. And let's go outside and see if we can get these babies painted. What I'm going to do is I'm going to cover these two right here, right as I'm taking them outside, and I will be right back. Okay, I am back and I'm outside, and this is my little setup that I created. I'm trying not to repeat the same thing that I did when I used to paint, spray paint on my porch. So I had to create a little setup, and I did put plastic bags over the top of the lamp so that way I can protect the metal. And this is the paint that I'm going to be using. It is deep blue gloss paint, and this is the color right here. Wow, it's almost the same color as the tape. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to spray paint these really quickly, and I'm going to have to shake this really good. And I do have two cans of this. This has paint and primer in it, and I'm going to go ahead and pray for me and hope that it comes out right. So I will be right
back.
Okay,
I am back again, and I just spray painted a little bit over the lamps because I wanted to see how the color would look on them. And I hope that you can see really good because the light is like, the sun is like, it looks like it's gonna rain, so I'm gonna try to hurry up and see if I can get this done. And this is the color that I'm going for, and I'm really liking the color. And like I said, I'm using this right here, which is deep blue, and it's in a gloss, and I'm loving how it is coming out. And as you can see, the sun is going down, and I'm shaking. And I know I'm shaking the phone. I'm sorry about that. But, yeah. I'm trying to hurry up. And I'm not trying to get too close because I don't want drips in the paint. That is something I do not want. So I'm trying not to stay in one place too long. And this is what I'm doing. I just want to make sure. These were in my office, and I'm trying to cover up the green on here. And really, you're supposed to do this, and I should not be spraying the way that I'm spraying. Let me get up for a second, and let me do this side right here. You're supposed to do short bursts, I mean bursts like this, but we all have our own techniques that we like to use. And like I said, it looks like it's going to rain, but let me go ahead and get these finished, and then I will be right back. But I just wanted to show you what the color looked like on the vases, I mean on the lamps, excuse me, and I'll be right back.
I am back. I don't know if this is the third or fourth time, but I'm back. Now, what you need to do before you spray anything is to make sure that you want covered what you want covered, because I accidentally didn't turn the vase around and I did not see that this was covered. So I'm going to see if I can get the paint off, because on this one, It is right here. It is covered. This one, I didn't cover it, but if I can't get it off, then I'm going to see if, I want to try to see if I can get it off before it dries too much. But if I can't, I don't think that you will be able to see it. But what I'm going to do is that this is the color that, this is the color that I use, and I think they look really beautiful. And I try to get the inside as much as possible. On this one, I think I did an excellent job. On this one, I'm going to have to see how it looks. But I think I did get the majority of it. But I'm going to see how it looks. And if I need to take them for a second coat, then I would do that. But what I'm going to do is try to remove the tape and the bag off of everything. But I think I'm going to give it a few more minutes to dry. And see, my biggest problem is when I have these outside, I have things that fly on the paint. So that's one of the reasons why I want to bring them inside. And plus, it is hot outside, okay? I am sweating. My hair is sweaty. I'm sweating. But I'm going to have to explain these boards right here in another video. But the reason why I sat them on top of the board is because on the cardboard, they were sticking. And I wanted to make sure that I took them off the cardboard because I did not want them to stick. Because if you leave them on the cardboard too long, when you're ready to lift it, you won't be able to lift it, and you'll have cardboard stuck to the bottom of the lamp. So that's the reason why I went ahead and moved them back into my office to let them dry a little bit. But I will be right back to see if I can get the tape. I know I'm probably not going to be able to get the tape off the inside because they still need to dry, but I want to make sure that the cords were covered. So that's going to be a job right there, getting the tape off of the cord right there. So hopefully I will be back. If not, I will be back a little later on to show you, if I can, how they look. Okay, I am back for the final look. Now, the reason why I'm standing right here is because I wanted you to see the painting that is right here. And I wanted to show you how the lamps look with the artwork that I do have on the wall. Now, these are the final finished lamps. And I am loving the color of the lamps. And I wanted to show you what they look like with the shade on and with the lighting on. And the other one is on this side right here. So I just wanted to give you a final look as to how the lamps turned out. And I think they turned out really beautiful. I took all the tape off of the cord and everything, and this is the final look. Now, this is a project that anyone can do with spray painting. I just used the lamps that I already had because I wanted to change them to a blue color. Now, with the floral that I have right here, I am going to change those out. They're kind of like a greenish color. I used those for the summertime and with the lamps that were the original color, so they will have to be changed out. But I am so proud of myself, and it only took me in the hot sun probably about maybe 10-15 minutes just to spray paint these. And I'm loving how they came out. And that is it. Now, if I didn't mention, I did get the spray paint from Home Depot, and it's by Restoleum. And I hope that you have enjoyed watching me spray paint these. I've never done this on a camera before, but I thought it was fun to do. And I am really loving it. And when I change out that floral to something a little bit more vibrant, I think it will blend in completely, but I just wanted to show you what I did. And again, this is my office, if I did not mention that. And I hope that you have enjoyed my video. Again, my name is Diamond76, Home Decor on a Budget. And if you're new to my channel and you like home decor or luxury unboxings or luxury goods, then please join my channel. And don't forget to click that bell for any video uploads or any video notifications. And please remember to give me a thumbs up on this video if you like what I did. And always remember to put that diamond touch on anything that you decide to do. And if you want to join me on my Instagram, please join me at Diamond2872. I will be happy to have you. And thank you for watching my video. And I will talk to you guys later. And what I'm going to do right quick, I'm going to turn on the light to show you how it looks in the lighting. So that is the lighting as to how true blue they came out. Okay, thank you again for watching my video, and I will talk to you guys later.